Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from the Innisfil Idea Lab and Library, and in this Tinker Shop tutorial, we're going to learn how to turn this into this, or this, or this, or this. For this Tinker Shop, what you're going to need is the iMovie program. You're going to need a green background. You could use a bed sheet or poster board, and some sort of video capturing device. But let's talk about green screens and how they work. Green screens work by using a technology called chroma key, and what chroma key does, it'll actually remove the green background behind us and it'll get replaced with an image of our choosing or a video. So when you are making a green screen video, just remember, don't wear green because it will disappear. So let's get started. Step one, film your video. Be sure to film all the content in front of your green screen and then get ready to import it into iMovie. First, you want to click on the iMovie icon. Your screen will be brought up here and you want to actually create a new project. So click the plus button and it'll ask you, do you want to make a trailer or a movie? We're going to choose movie. If you're doing a brand new project, it'll ask you to import images, and this is where you import your video. You can go up either clicking on the arrow here, My Media. Here is where you can select your images and videos and select Import. There's also another option. You can go up to Import and you can actually select FaceTime Camera. And this camera will also let you record that. Start by clicking the record button. You can go ahead and take your video, close it, and it'll be imported now into your program. Your bottom row here is known as your timeline, and this is where you can lay out your videos. Each video square is known as a cell. You'll notice in iMovie there's a few other tabs. You have your audio, your titles, your backgrounds, and your transitions. You want to choose your background first before putting in your iMovie. Take your image, click and drag it down into the timeline. Next, you want to import your green screen movie. I'm going to go back up to My Media. Select one of my green screen videos, click and drag it down, but I want it to be on top. So our green screen video is always first and our background is always behind it. I've selected my cell here and you can see that with the yellow lines here highlighting it. And it'll actually switch your menu up over your preview window. There's a little box here, click on that. And instead of cutaway, you want to select green and blue screen, and it'll automatically change your background. Go ahead and hit play, and you can start seeing your video right there. If you want to add another, you can do that. And wherever your cursor moves, you can click on it, and then click on your cell below, and you can split that clip, and you can change a different background in there. You could change just to a picture if you wanted to, or you could also change the timing as well. So if you only wanted it to show for 4 seconds, take your cursor around and then right click, split clip, and you can time it to wherever you need your video to be edited or switched. There are some other options for your green screen video. You can add titles and you can actually click and drag those to be on top, and you can have text appear. In here you can type in whatever you'd like it to say, and you can either change the color, you can change the style, and you can also change the font. And up here it'll tell you for how long it's going to be playing. So right now if we take our cursor, go to the very start, it'll play for 4 seconds. You can see it transition in like this. When you don't have a background or anything, nothing will be captured on your green screen video. Another part too is you're able to edit a little bit of your picture. So if you click on it and click on your green screen icon, you can also hit certain areas. You can clean up your image by using the crop tool, and you can click and drag these points here. Or you can also use your eraser tool and hit those areas. So that's one of the options that you have to clean up your image. If you want to do like a picture in picture, another video behind it, it's just that simple. Instead of using an image, you can actually take another video and put it underneath, and that video will appear. That's one way that you can also make it look like there's two of you in one video. You're also able to adjust your sound too if you'd like to. You can go up to your record option, and when you click the record button and hit record, it'll actually begin to record your voice if you wanted to dub over it. You can also select your one image, and you can go up and you can adjust any of the picture quality. You can make it warmer or colder. You can also adjust the background noise. You can also crop your image, but just always make sure that you're selecting the right cell. Sometimes it won't recognize that. Here it gives you an idea of how long this video actually is. Another thing you can do is add transitions. Transitions will let you go from one picture to another. So for example, if I wanted to swap these two out, I would click and drop it right in here. When editing your video, just keep in mind, whenever you click and slice it, you can actually just shrink it down, and up at the top here gives you a number of how long cell is going to be running for. When you've completed your iMovie, you can actually go up to Share, click on File, a new window will appear, you can title it, and then you hit Next. Save it to the desktop and click Save. This icon up here will fill up. And when it is complete, it'll be fully exported, and you'll be able to watch your green screen movie. And there you have it. You just learned how to create a green screen video using iMovie. I'm Rachel Martin. Thank you so much for joining us today, and take care. Bye.